right.
Yeah, Kieran, good day. These are the peacocks that we shot a few days ago. They've been in salt water for about 8 hours, and now we start working on them.
These are the legs from the peacocks. These are cocks, and the only thing we can do is braise them, and we're going to cut them in half. Separate the thigh from the trunk.
You can just marinate it with a bit of pepper, some cloves, and a bit of garlic. A bit of thyme, fresh bay leaves, and a bit of garlic. I'm going to put some apple trimmings from another dish, and that's not only going to give it moisture but also give it a nice sweetness and flavour to it.
Look at that, beautiful. Dismantling the leg, we're gonna use this and then separate the thigh. That goes in the marinade. We're gonna keep this on the bone, chop some red onion, or sometimes they call it Spanish onion, very thin and small pieces. You can use white one. That we got dried apricot and dried figs. You don't have to have this. You can use any other dry fruit too. All we're doing now is sort of cutting it in small pieces. So, olive oil, crank it up a bit, let it get really hot, and then we can down a bit more. We want them to brown. See that the onion is getting brown and fixed. You don't have to fry them too much. And then you can put a bit of white, you can put a bit of red. It's not a big deal. Put balsamic vinegar. Bay leaves. And let it simmer. That's basically part of it done. As you noticed, we didn't put any salt. A bit of cracked pepper. You can put a bit more if you like. There's a bit of chili. If you don't like it, don't put them in. Of course, a few crushed garlic. The skin and all. And full of tarragon. It gives a really nice taste to it. A good handful of juniper berries. There you go. It's tamarindo, I think they call it, is Indian or sort of toward equator, and it's really sort of sour. You put that on. Look at that, beautiful. There's a lot of taste in this pizza. Right, these are the breasts. Last bit. Gently goes over. And you remember these? These were the apples that we marinate the legs and everything else in. We're not gonna waste them. Just put them in there. Give a bit of a heat, a sieve, and we add this into the sauce. Apple sauce, which is pretty sort of thin now. We're gonna sieve it through, mix it up, and then give it another 3 hours. I think we are done. Mix the whole thing together. Plenty of water in there, but in a couple of 3 hours, it's going to be all gone. Just getting that. Oh. Whoa, look at that. Beautiful. Put some in the dish and you can have a look. You could put some cream and make it a bit thicker, but it's entirely up to you. But there we are, beautiful dish of peacock. Little try. Oh, beautiful. Magnifico. Really nice.
And there we have it, a nice casserole of peacock. You can dress it up a bit better than my one. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed cooking it for you. Kakiteano, we see you later. Take care and you have a good one.